The painful right lobe has multiple hypokinetic areas with ill-defined borders. The echogenicity index is around 70%. Note that the borders are blurred not only between the echonormal and inflamed parts but within the inflamed area as well. The painless left lobe was echonormal and presented a small hypokinetic lesion with the characteristic blurred borders. The vascularization is decreased both in the right and in the left lobe.